Most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. So that's got things underway. Played into space out wide. That's a throw. Inside, he's left his man, it's anyone's ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself, lovely to see. And it's got through. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Looks to clip it forward.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Boots to safety. It's loose, who's getting there? Tries to get it forward quickly. Now a chance to break. Deftly done. It's a great ball. The shot's on! He's scored!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Done very well to intervene. In just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
A magnificent effort.
He's had a shot! Pops it away. Shoots! Offside. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Aimed long and direct. been won straight back. Tries lifting it over.
Gets up to head it! He's had a shot! Sticks it away! And already they're looking to run away with it.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
They say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
That intervention was very necessary. Forward it goes. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Could break here. Oh, flag's up.
He may have been caught offside, but well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Tries to dink it in. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. And now the breakaway. It's a loose ball. Immediate danger. And the weighted toss. This is gone. That for offside.
Yes, it is. Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
Out wide to the right. Gets his foot in there. This is gone. That's a foul. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It could be in here. Loose. I'm looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Final action of the first half. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. Thank you. start of another 45 minutes. Yamaguchi. And he's going long. Offside that time. Plays it out to the flank. It's a decent ball. Were asked, and he's given the answers. Kakatan. And he's straight offside.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Goes long, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back, they are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. He's on the back foot. Oh, good interception. Forward it goes. He's got away. That's not the ball he wanted. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Good idea, just poorly executed. Kakatan. Over to the left. And it's Kakatan. Chance! It out of harm's way. That's gone out. Crunching tackle. Good ball. To the wing. Down by a lack of accuracy. Played out to the right. Kakatani. Promising ball. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
So, the manager making the last of his changes. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
To be better than that, and he knows it. And it it's Kakitani.
He's made certain that won't get through.
Little doubt, that is a foul. Keeper goes long. Aimed low and direct. Timely intervention. And that will be the final act. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you. We'll be right back. Evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. The action has already started.
Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Room for a shot. It's a brilliant interception. And that has been clubbed away. Cuts it out. Forward it goes. Position to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it high. Good ball. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. On the right flank. Now, what's next? Gets it back. Aimed low and direct. This is gone, and she will go for offside.
Look, he just has to read the situation quicker if he hopes to conquer that.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not. Goodell. That's a hit! And it's hoisted clear.
Wanju Evergrande are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
He's got away! Managed to get it away.
That's been won straight back. Right through the middle. Can he score? Tried the chip, but it wasn't his best.
Well, it could have been and probably should have been a different choice of finish. There was lower space to hit. Goodell
plays it long. Goodell. Goodell spreads it towards the left.
It's ball. Who's going to get there?
Leads it to a dangerous position. So who can spark this game into life? And he's going long. Now short, it's one! He's delivered all right! Deep into first half stoppage time, a drizzle goal! Howard. First 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
Another 45 minutes.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Good steal. He just read it. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Great gallop down the right-hand side.
He's not going to get that.
Guanju with a free kick.
To win it back. The through ball is intercepted. Pops it in gently. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And he's there to
hoof it away. Loose. It's a decent ball. Is it in? It's broken loose.
And it's been taken straight back.
That's not going to make it.
Won't you ever, Grant? Made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
They're going to play on the break.
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Coaxed through there. He's looked long this time.
That's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
This is good. That's a foul.
Guangzhou are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Chip through, and he's cut it out. Sure that that won't get through. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
Aimed long and direct.
He's left his man. Got a sight of goal here. He's gone for it! Oh, and that should have been two.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Forward. Goodell. Oh, that looks a foul. Not the referee's given it. Lovely bit of skill. Looks to thread it through. Shapes the shoots. Hits it. And with that goal comes comfort. Time and space aplenty. He was never going to miss.
It's really a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking. And the finish was made a lot easier. The defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Looking to shoot! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well played, he saw that coming. Pushes it out wide. Tell. The final whistle. This win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent. And